At 66 million years old, he is 8 meters long and weighs 650 kilos. Big John is the largest triceratops in the world and is set to travel the globe after being sold to one very lucky bidder.
It's really the entire world. There's the US to Oceania. We really have all kinds of profiles: museums, foundations, private citizens, collectors.
Big John has an estimated price tag of 1.5 million euros. He's not the first dinosaur to go under the hammer for such a steep price. This Tyrannosaurus was sold for a whopping 27 million euros last year, an increasingly popular trend which has sparked concern among some paleontologists.
This will, of course, create a market for looking for dinosaurs on sites, some of which won't have been excavated. Then we'll basically have looting with some unknown species, which will then become even more valuable because they'll be unknown to science and available on the black market.
While most museum curators can't compete, they're hoping for generosity from the future owner, and that Big John will be lent to be displayed in exhibitions for the general public.